a bunch of his buddies. And all his buddies are all telling stories about the shipyard, where they were told, don't go past here. Don't go past this line. In fact, you're a little bit in trouble even being close to this line. And then there's Ira over in Visitation Valley. Ira, who was a trucker, who worked for Lennar and carried dirt out of here and told the stories about the trucks leaving in the middle of the night when they weren't checking the trucks for what was on the loads. And how he told his superiors, his bosses, let's put it that way, they're not his superiors, they're his bosses. And he told his bosses about what's going on and how, looking at what's been going on in those trucks, I don't think this place can ever be cleaned up. And that's why he's no longer a trucker for Lennar and moving the dirt out. These stories are all over this neighborhood, so especially if you're here for the first time or the second time, or you've just been reading about it, or you've just been reading about the stories that came out this year because people went to prison this year and because white people live here now this year. And that's why it went public. Just know it's been going on, and we need to work together and stand up. So glad you're here. We've been waiting for you. We need you to stick with us. This is the largest echo fraud in the history of this country, and we need to make it a much, much bigger deal than it is. It's already a big deal in the city, but it needs to be much, much bigger, and we need to make some decisions this year, in a couple months, next year, and so on to keep the pressure on. Thank you for listening to Everyone's Story.